Hello and welcome to the Straight Line. Colonel R.N. Chopra Nursing Home near Government Medical College, Jammu was shut down for renovation 2 years back in August 2017. You'll be surprised to know that it has been almost 2 years now and neither has the building been renovated nor has it reopened. Take a look at this video and you will see how the nursing home is crumbling right now because of not being in operation. You saw in the video that while construction is going on near GMC Jammu, the Colonel R.N. Chopra Nursing Home remains shut and the renovation has not even begun yet. Colonel R.N. Chopra Nursing Home was constructed in 1989 by the former Governor Jagmohan. Jagmohan, as you all know, is known to be the developmental man of Jammu and Kashmir, and he constructed this nursing home for operations, surgeries and other medical procedures. While the nursing home was functional, it used to fetch the government approximately 6 to 7 crores every year. But now it has been 2 years since the nursing home has been shut down and it is causing huge losses to the exchequer. The renovation was not started and you can see that in the video clearly that the building was seen crumbling because it's not in use anymore. It is also believed that the GMC administration was going to pass down this nursing home to private players and that is why the renovation never really started. But since they were not able to do that, the nursing home remains closed, causing huge losses to the state exchequer, and yet nobody really cares about making it functional again.